James Cebulski. It is so easy to feel the energy.
Yeah, his name is D-Man.
Both teams should feed off it, and it should be a great matchup. And we are about set to drop the puck tonight.
Here we go. Yeah, on him. So basically a tie-up. But Big Zan! Taking it.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight. He tips it.
Defense. Goalie is now playing defense.
Picks up the puck. Turns it away.
I'm up, looking at... Okay.
The Cyclones take it across the blue line.
And there you go. No, my bad. Going. I got first guy.
Taken by Kaprizov with the stop. Into the offensive end now.
Yep.
Feeds it across. Can't get the Royals move the puck in the defensive zone.
There you go. There you go. Nice pass.
Toronto's got the puck inside the defensive zone. He's got a chance on a breakaway.
I save.
Unstoppable. Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
I got back. But I'll...
We've still got zeros on the board. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Oh!
Blacks on top of that for the whistle. Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play. Past the halfway mark of this period, the game is still scoreless.
He really loves his tie-ups. I got left, you got right. I got right. Oh, okay. There you go.
Centers are lined up, and we are ready to resume. Cincinnati's got it.
Yeah, that's a foul. Boards.
We'll see if they can set something up.
Oh, fuck, my bad. Shoot it. Oh, nope, I got him. He's not getting that. I died.
Delayed penalty coming up here. They go on the attack through center. Centering pass.
Yep. Check the stream I sent you. You better subscribe. Just here in the late stages of this I think I confused him by saying that.
Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. We got a penalty coming up here. There's the whistle.
Oh, why? What should I do? Put it in the net. Okay, I like that. Okay, here we go. You on tie? Oh, really? Okay. Launch it. Oh, that could have been a trip. Lab, you gotta embellish the dive. No, that's not it. Do you see the big red button to subscribe? No, under the stream.
Teams are back on the ice, both squads gliding into position for the start of period number two. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. Ray Ferraro is standing by with his assessment of the first period between the benches, right? Toronto's made this game pretty hard on themselves. They've had the puck a lot, but they keep turning it over. Don't turn it over. They're only trailing by one, however. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Cincinnati's got a one-goal lead. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Play develops, it's a 2-on-1! Scores! What finish! It was like the puck was on a string! So good in that position, where you drag the defender in tight, where they think they've got a real chance to stop the play, and they
can't win. Yeah.
What a great play and a great
crashing.
Play. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Toronto's got the puck against the boards. Grabs possession of the puck. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Takes it to the front. And that somehow stayed out of the net. Slides it over with pace to Johns. Here's the chance in front. And he denies that great opportunity there.
Battle up, up, up.
And it's kicked away.
Just a dive.
Violent collision.
Big block.
If you go at that pace, you take away
all oh, you want to... What are you doing? Got it.
Cincinnati's won the draw and they'll go to work. And that's blocked away.
Watch out.
To his teammate. Trying to put the spot goes off the side of the
net. Yep. They got every single rebound. Controller disconnected. Controller disconnected. Oh, fuck. I'm charging it. Mine. It was. I don't know. Hold on. I'll tell you after I score.
Plays it against the board. Stopped by the goaltender.
My controller died. I got serious stick drift on this controller. Yeah. The Royals will play it from the defensive zone. Makes a move in front. Goalie with a stop. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. Going up. Down the. No, you're good. You're good. He can't pick up the puck. Nice pass back. You two go up. Okay, that gives. Verlaine! Okay, here we go. I got my other controller back. Crashing. Nope. Nice save. Not the 200. What are you doing?
Gains possession with both centers all tied up in the draw.
Yep.
Cuts to the front. And that's hooked away. Scores! And we are all evened up after that one. We started to wonder what was going to come next. Is the game going to spread out? Or is it tied? Now it's tied. And everybody starts to.
So it crashed in. Just tie him up. Great feeling. Three goals will do it. Big save right at the end. There it is. Yeah, we still got a whole nother period. Got a chance to get a little break. And we'll come back. Third period action. That should have just been the game. Let's call it. Here we go, boys. How could I guess? Yeah. Yeah, gotcha. Yep. Hold on. Hey, you guys there? My guy is in the offensive zone and I can't do anything about it. Really? My guy was just skating upwards. Oh my god, shut up. I'm out of the controller now. Cincinnati's got possession here in their own end. And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1. Toronto's got the puck in their own end. Oh, you might have got a little jump. Oh my god. Okay. I swear to God, if this controller is dead. More than half the period left to play. Cincinnati's got a one goal lead here. They're up 4-3. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Who, me? There's the whistle. No, D-Man can watch the stream. To tie up. Oh, okay. The transition game now into full effect as they move across the blue line. And that doesn't reach the net. Drives to the sweet spot. Blacks on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play. Pretty conservative play. Sure, Datsu flipped it. Or passed through his 5-hole. These guys don't like to pressure me. Nope, you're not allowed to cover it in this game. That's an extra $20. Cincinnati's got a hold of the puck. Oh, and a miss. I'm saying it's the blue line, I'm saying the blue line. I save. That's another $20. Late goings of this period. This one has been a good back and forth contest. We're sitting with a 4-3 hockey game. The Cyclones win the draw. Now they play past the Kane. Puck picked up by Johns. I don't know how it came out with that puck. And the third goes in. This is where I got a lot of my goals, James. You can't fiddle around with a puck there. On the stick, off the stick, and it's in the cage. Cincinnati's all. So I'm crushed. Unless you're going to go over it. Yep, there it is.
You can sure tell when a player starts to press.
Holds on to the puck just a little bit too long, tries a big time. Turn that one aside. Well, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save. The Royals have it behind the net. Sends it in front. Another pass.
I got up, you got back. And it goes down low.
The Royals gain control of the puck.
Big save. Check. It was a save though. Oh, yeah. I pushed my own goalie. When? Oh yeah. Yep. The goalie's doing his butterfly. Big W. 20 saves.
It is for sure, James. I mean, they bring you in to try and be part of the solution. They bring you in because they have a need in goal.
Do you just want stats of, do you want just the player summary photo? Okay. They don't keep track of it yet, I think. Well, the other game's already above it. When do we play Orlando? So that was against the Royals. So are we playing the Fuel, Mariners, and Iceman? Actually, Fuel's folded. So Mariner Iceman. And then Iceman. No, they folded. Iceman folded. Fuel folded. Then 2-1. So we're 3-3. Yeah. I got 21 points in 4 games. There we go. Yeah.